The launch took place at the university premises in Kikunjiri, Kabale Municipality, and was presided over by Silas Ngabirano, the Commissioner for Research and Development at the Ministry of ICT, representing Dr. Chris Bariomosi, the Minister of ICT and National Guidance. The event commenced with an exhibition of exceptional innovation projects by students from the university. Among the impressive ideas presented were a range of solutions designed to address pressing societal challenges. These included an automatic waste segregator system, an automated home water management system, unmanned fire detection and fighting system, an automatic solar load shading controller, a contactless lighting system, an intelligent fish monitor, and a hand gesture-controlled wireless mouse. Professor Joy Kwesiga, the Vice Chancellor for Kabale University, expressed her gratitude to the ICT Ministry for enabling the establishment of the hub that will drive visible change in the region.
And I think this is going to be, to grow in something which is very important. Remember, the ICT Innovation Center is for the Western region. It is not just for Kabale, it is for the Western region. So we hope that to grow into a bigger innovation hub. UNDP is also, I think, able to help us if we continue, if we start off well, because that's what we were promised last week when we signed the agreement.
Associate Professor Felix Businge, the team leader of the Regional Innovation Hub, emphasized the significance of an incubation and innovation hub, outlining the hub's objective.
It was signed on 17th May 2022 to provide workspace, mentorship, education, and access to funders, provide adequate resources, support obtaining of the intellectual property, and support the commercialization of the innovations. I want to inform you that Kabale University is one of the three regional innovation hubs.
First, as a university, we have started a project with very high potential. They have discussed the process. Out of innovation, come up with the product, brand it, and you go into mass production. And I think this is what we like.
Silas Ngabirano, the Commissioner for Research and Development at the Ministry of ICT, expressed admiration for the showcased innovations, particularly emphasizing the eye on the hand gesture controlled wireless mouse and the digital devices for switching on and off. He stressed that innovation could pave a way for self-employment and career opportunities.
So this system I saw would help her that when she's in the Kampala, she can switch off during the day and switch on at night. But once she's using solar, she says I can leave the lights on. When I go back, that's when I can switch off or switch on again. Even in the system for clicking using the eyes, is one of the great systems I've seen.
Currently, only three universities in Uganda, namely Kumi, Muni and Kabale University, have innovation hubs. The government has already invested 250 million shillings in the project at Kabale University. Job Namanya reports.